Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are around the world. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to draw and how to wire impianto di chiamata. Impianto di chiamata is Italian, but you can call it a call system in English language. A call system that you use in your apartment, whereby if somebody comes to your house from outside the gate, the person rings the bell, you open the gate for the person. The person comes up to your apartment and rings another bell that you have at the front of your door, and you open the second door, which is your apartment door. So here I designed this general switch this way. Your general switch, the exit of your general switch, you have the small transformer. The small transformer that transforms electricity from 220, 230 or 240 volts, depends in your country, to 12 or 24 volts. The phase wire, you are going to give tension to the first pulsant that is outside your gate. The same phase wire, you are going to give another tension to the second pulsant, that is the pulsant that is at the door, at the front of your door, outside your door. The same phase wire, you are going to give tension to the key, the serratura, we call it serratura here in Italian language, that is the electric key of your gate. The same phase wire as well, you give another tension to the key of your apartment. And from the exit of your pulsant that you have outside your gate, the exit is going to be connected to the siren, the first siren of your apartment, that when somebody presses the first pulsant, you are going to hear the siren rings in your apartment. From the exit of the siren, for you to understand very well the connection, you have neutral wire that goes back to the transformer and also connects to the second siren, to another pulsant that I'm going to teach you and I'm going to show you now, and to the second order pulsant. Okay, for you not to be too much confused, let me zoom all of them at once if I can. So let me repeat. The first pulsant, which is P1, gets alimentation wire. Exiting from the first P1, you give tension to S1, that is the first siren. Exiting from the first siren is the neutral wire. Another P2 that gets tension together with the P1, the exit of the P2 goes to the second siren. Remember that the first siren is the siren when somebody outside the gate rings the bell, presses the P1. The P2 is the pulsant of the siren of your apartment. Okay, so the neutral wire is connected together with the neutral wire of S1, the siren, first siren, and also the neutral wire of the pulsant PE1. The PE1 is the pulsant to open your main gate. The key of your main gate is this ES1. So the ES1 gets alimentation wire and also another wire that can be neutral or any other color that goes to the PE1. The PE1, you have it inside your apartment that when somebody presses the P1, you press the PE1 to be able to open the key. The key is ES1, remember. Then the P2 is the pulsant that rings the S2 siren in your apartment. And while ringing, if you want to open the door, you press the PE2. The PE2 opens the key of your door, which is the ES2. So the diagram is so simple and understandable. Your simple alimentation, your transformer, and only two wires that goes P1, P2, ES1, and ES2. Then the neutral wire that goes to the to S1, S2, PE1, and PE2. Remember, S1 is your siren of your main gate that you have in your apartment. S2, the siren of your apartment when the person comes up. PE1 is the pulsant that you have inside your apartment that opens the key of the main gate, which is the ES1. Then the PE2 is the pulsant also in your apartment that opens the door of your apartment. That is the ES2. And that is how it goes, guys. Thank you very much for watching and for listening. Do not forget to share and to like our videos. See you next time. Bye.